I'm back today, more Fallout 4. Alright, so I'm not where we left off last time. I decided that I should get ahead and a little bit closer to Diamond City because it was hard to get across this bridge right here. Let's see. And I'm talking with, did I ever announce you last episode? I know you talked, I just didn't know if I announced you. Okay.
Yeah, you announced my name in a different episode, or different thing.
The third, I believe. I said at the end, Jack. No, that was at Last of Us. I said Jacksepticeye, but I said that in Last of Us.
You didn't say the other numbers at the end, yeah.
Alright, so I'm currently using my my power armor suit to protect myself. Hi, Chico. Now leave me alone. I'm doing something, Chico. Go in the other room. Go play with Bambi. Chico, go play with Bambi. Sorry. Stop biting my finger. Okay. Sorry about that. Did you allow your voice?
Yeah.
A turret? No, it's not. Okay. I've literally just been doing this every... That is where I left off, right there. I just had to cross this thing. Does Radex do anything?
Prevents you from getting rats.
Oh.
Like, for everything. The air, the water. I think it's water. I'm not sure, though.
Yo. Psst. Here.
Okay. Are you kidding, King? Like, I can't even jump up here.
Where are you?
Whenever.
Where do you go?
Oh, here we go.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy.
See if you can find yourself.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Okay. Never mind. Magnet move. Okay, so I'm just gonna do this through until I get to Diamond City. If you didn't see where Diamond City was, I'll put the map up again. It's right here. So I just need to follow this all the way here and then go right here. Hopefully I don't run into any super mutants, but that's just me hoping. I think I see a super mutant now. Yes, I do. Hopefully he does not see me and come after me. All right, can we shoot by this guy?
Might be able to exit here. I might be able to repair my arm. Nope. What am I missing? I'm missing steel. Oh, okay. Well, what exactly?
What? Who's there?
Oh crap!
Pounds of steel. Okay, now I have 3 steel. What is walking around?
Does he have a? He has a big boy. Or a fat man, whatever. Oh jeez, jeez. Please stop, it, please. I would really like you to stop it. I'm going to die.
Do you still play Destiny?
And I died. What?
Do you still play Destiny?
Yes, I do. That guy has a fat man. That's what I'm going to Diamond City for right now.
Oh yeah, because you're going to do the, yeah.
Could I kill him and get that off of him?
Oh, can I scrap weapons now? I think I can.
Can I loot that off of him if I kill him?
I don't know.
Don't put me back far. Where am I?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can. Yeah.
Crap. Come on, man. No fair.
You kill him or you die?
Yeah, I died. I'm just complaining about how far I was put back. That power armor was to help you not die. Not get blown up by a nuke and die. What I don't get
I
is
I could...
what?
I could have sworn it said I could scrap weapons.
What was that?
What?
I'm hearing like hissing and it says no.
Oh, it's my mom.
What's
she
saying?
She was telling my dog to not do something and she wasn't listening. Why am I not using this? What? Put that right here. What the heck? I have a shotgun that does 104 damage. Why would I not use that? That makes no sense. And I need to repair my arm. So I'm on the hunt for the Eddie Winter case or whatever.
Why won't it let me? Just not letting me use my vax. Is that guy wearing armor? Man. No, I have the all of it. Oh, that's not fair. Just kill me. Please. Or you can get out of the armor, both of you. Kill me. Mistake. Come on, you have worse freaking aim than a stormtrooper. Why did you say voice to not allow? No, why did you say? What did you say? Why did you do it? You said, I think you said why. Did you? Should I keep going down this road and then go that way? That's what I'm gonna do. I hate being in power armor when I don't have power for it. It's exactly what I'm doing right now. Probably also why I wasn't able to defeat that super mutant. That I had to level up. Guess I was wrong. Not yet. No. I'm starting it over, just guys. I want to do the start it over on YouTube. These gunners aren't doing a very good job. So these gunners aren't doing a very good job. I'm sick of being slow like this. Leave my dog me alone. What? Oh, shot in the back. Yeah. I wish I had a stim pack and some right away. Some right away. Save it here. Should I have stayed at that on that road? Go back. Oh, I'm just asking myself something. Just gonna go back to this road that I was on. I feel like I had a better chance on that road than I do here. I kind of wish I had a... What? What's that? Is it the... Nope. Hoping I can make it there. Nope, I want to back up from here. Got a turret. Me and my mom are planning on buying a rifle. And just reminding me because I'm kind of, well, I was using a rifle. Did I find it? Is this the way? No, that's not even close. And also, another reason why I'm on this profile, restarting the whole thing, is because I can't broadcast on my captain or my profile. Just, it says I'm not, I don't, that's not my sub account, and also it says I'm too young. If find me a what did you find? Where are you? I am 12. Fifteen? No, I'm in sixth grade. I told you yesterday. Australian cattle dog. Why? Why'd you say, oh, you are one of your dogs that same kind? There's a super mutant right over there, but I don't want to cross the street because he's right over there. I'm actually kind of considering leaving my power armor and just running. Is that possible to get power? Where do you get power armor from? The frames? Yeah. Where do you get him? Oh, okay. I know, but where do you buy him from? Do you buy him at Diamond City vendors? So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do that. Oops. Get back in. I didn't mean to do that. So I meant to take that helmet with me. Oh, this is tense. What was that? Dog meat in trouble? Dog meat in trouble. I am gonna run. because I'm a coward like that. Yes, you can say I'm a coward, but I want to stay safe. I want to make it to Diamond City this episode. Is it just me, or is every dog, every animal except that one guy's, and our dog, dog me, all two-headed? Is he coming to kill me, or is he trying to run away? Okay. No, every animal except dog meat and that one guy who could sell his dog, have. Only him and you, meaning me and you and everybody else who plays that dog meat and the guy, every other animal has two heads. No, I'm just saying every animal except the dogs and stuff. What's a rad stag doe? A rad tag doe. Why is my thing say caution? Is all water radiation? Like the ones by the castle apparently? Like the crap castle you were trying to make a home of? Dogme just like went under the dock. Hilarious. Second radiation? No, it doesn't give me radiation. Okay, good. Because you killed that person? Saw an explosion. A rad tag doe. Oh, that's a weird name. How close are we? Oh, we're farther than we were. much trouble could I get in if I did shoot her? And I did, so. Oh, that is a lot of trouble. No. Oh! No one on, it says no one, but I don't know. Bambi, hi. Hi, Bambi. Trying to get up in the chair, little tiny baby chair. Bambi, you're gonna fall down. Get up. Don't want you to get hurt. Between you and me, you're my best doggy. Don't tell Chico. All the rest of you YouTubers and YouTube watchers, I'm telling you too. Don't tell Chico. Oh, hi, Chico. Did you hear me say something? Oh, okay, good. Try to fool me. Oh! It just went off. I wasn't even touching it. Dog meat, did you do that? Better not have been dog meat. Kill dog meat myself. Oh, hi, Chico. Let's see. I'm just gonna go back this way. And hopefully I can sneak around. Yeah. You trying to kill me? Trying to kill me, bro. Shoot you in the frickin' head. Both your heads. What? Alright, so I need some freaking Rataway and Stampex. Because I am not going to live a second. Because I get hit once by a deer horn. A double-headed deer horn. I'm dead. Oh my god. This. I'm trying to. What off? Oh, I get raids. Rads. What? I was shot in the back by a freaking guy who's in the same water who doesn't die. So what is that again? What is that noise? What did you say it was? I need to get to Diamond City, and when I do, I need to get some freaking... Can I pay to get stamp packs? Okay, so hopefully I can do it and run past everyone and get there. Not all harmed a bit. I know I'm gonna have to live through that. Just hopefully I don't die by... That was stupid. So that, you know that double-headed deer thing? It comes up behind me, tackles me, and stabs both of its all of its antlers into my back and then starts jiggling me around on the floor. Yes. I'm gonna kill it now. Before it can do anything to me. I killed it. I should have killed you years ago. Oh, freaking beast. You're not even little. Come here. Show you a lifelong lesson. What? It didn't even touch me. Come on. I am afraid I'm not going to be able to make it to Diamond City in this video. Yes, I'm not going to make it. It's been going for 30 minutes now. Started what? Yeah, it says on my screen 37 minutes, 25 seconds. Now I'm gonna show you how to survive in the wild. Die, beast! Die! Eat fire! 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 It didn't touch me! I would feel so much better if I can kill at least one of those things. Because there is at least five of those things, but only one with antlers. See. Lay some mines down. What is that thing called? Have cocktails. I believe I'm ready. What? Mm-hmm. I'm ready. Bam! B-I-T-C-H. die. It's what I call a lovely day. I got a special weapon from it. Got like one of those baton things. It's an enragging baton. Yeah. Where are you? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna save it here. Cause I love this baton. How much is one of those, what's it called? Video cameras for the PlayStation, though. Super Mutant, oh crap. So I'm just gonna go this way. Hopefully he doesn't see me. A big chance he's going to. But I saved it there, so. I know. Save it here again. I'm sorry, I just saved it, but I just want to save it because the super mutant has gone away and I don't want to go back there where he's right there. There's a chance of him seeing me. How is there a pirate ship on our roof? Did a tsunami come in when I was frozen? Where are we though? Where's the location of this place? What place is this? No, I mean like, what's the city name that we're in Boston. Why is there Washington Monument right there? No, I think I've got a regional response to that. It is it was a tsunami washed up in in Washington, and it got sucked in, and it landed here. I honestly don't know how far away Boston is. Washington is from the water. What? Yeah, this is impossible. This is the exact reason why I saved the game. What? Like, I spawned in, someone shot me right in the back. Yeah. I don't know, but where is the person that's shooting me? No. No. All my power armor is right now, it's just freaking, just a frame. I took off the armor pieces because I didn't want to keep walking around in that because it was so slow. That's why I asked you, where can I buy it? The, frames. No, can't I buy cores? Well, I flew. Don't have wings yet, but I flew. What is this gun? Is this a silencer? Yes, it is. Oh man, this is tense. What? Again, I was shot in the back when I spawned in, and there's no one by me. Unless I missed that, because I walked by there the first time. Where the hell are they? Yeah, this is why I saved twice. Sneak my way out of here because I know there can be super mutants around here. And I'm guessing that's what shot me right over there. So I'm going to go somewhere else. So it's just that? Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I do not like this one bit. I'm gonna say this again like a weirdo because I just found this place. Okay, auto saved. Do that over that, and then. See. Any enemies nearby? Doesn't look like anyone nearby. There's no one nearby. And of course, dog meat, just like an idiot, went. I can't stand by like this. Alright, that was racist right there. I was making a joke. That was racism, is what I said. I said that because I was on the floor. They started like beating at me until I was like all the way down, flat body, down on the floor. Like they had metal bars in their hand, whacking me on the back with it. Oh, I'm afraid. I was just making the joke. I am gonna have to go back there. I'm gonna have to freaking do this all over again. Make it all the way over here. This is gonna be just not fun. And I see the one person's watching, you heard me talk to, just nothing. There's someone else in a party with me. Wait, where am I? Where did I teleport? Okay. Alright. Welcome back to Surviving the Wild. And this episode, I'm going to be showing you how to survive in the wild. What? No, it's the same one. I'm like in the middle of nowhere. Okay, so I'm going to help this guy out and dog me, yeah. Oh, did the settler die already? Oh, wow. Just shows how much he sucks. And I died, of course. Right when I say that he sucks because he died. So I sacrificed my life so I could save that guy from those raiders, but he died anyway, so. What? I'm going back home. Yes, I am done trying to get into Diamond City like this. I'm trying to get there, but it's just... Do you want me to go back to where I was? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go back to where I was because there's a freaking giant scorpion. This is awesome. No, I mean like giant one. There's a giant one right in front of me. Watch my video, you see. My house is right here. Bad. 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 Why didn't you? Okay. Do you want me to go back to where I was so you can see? Do you want me to go back to where I was? Okay. Okay. Wait, how do I... Okay. I'm right outside the theater where I was building my house yesterday. Unless you didn't save me going there, then I'll show you where what I am. Okay. I am. Diamond City's right here. What? Right here. So I say stuff, but it takes a second for it to come out. Yeah? Mm-hmm. It's gonna take a second, but... Okay. Yeah. But I need to tell you something. So, What I'm saying, it takes a second to come out. That when you do it, that's so when I move it, it's not gonna move for you until it finish. Yeah. Mine here. This bridge. I have Rage Glove throws on. I have armor on. I have it on right now. Where did the monker go? Whoa! I said marker. Have I gone to first person again? There. No, I'm not a cannibal. Yeah. Radiation, the raid bar. What do you mean by that? No.
hallway.
Well, because they grabbed on me and like a scavenger came, I came upon a scavenger, he started shooting right at me. I tried to run, but he jumped right in front of my way and I hit him with the baton and it didn't make him move. Because there's just, I can't find them. The bridge. That's not the way. There's a ghoul. Any more other ones? No, I'm just saying, is there any more near? Because if there's more than one, I won't be able to outrun them. Ah, great. Dog meat, you're just great. Thanks for cooking. Dog meat, just... Dog meat did it. I'm trying to. No, dog meat started the. Let's go! Can I look at the map really quick? I already have a laser musket. Is it the quest I just got? Okay. What? Yeah, a raider just came up behind me and shot me. He's right behind me, so I can't outrun him. I know, but I can't run because he's right behind me. He's got a clear shot of my back. Should I equip a gun again? I can keep going. If you don't want me to, I can stop. I will. All right, I'm going to have to tune in next time because we're having some problems with getting to Diamond City. We're gonna have to stop here, and next video, hopefully we can get to Diamond City. We'll be in Diamond City next video, hopefully. We can't show it. We've done about an hour and 14 minutes already, so thanks for tuning in, guys. Fabulous people right here. Thanks for making me a part of your day. Goodbye.